there. It's Sweet Selfie. Today it comes to how to auto edit your photos. First, go into the edit and choose one. As you can see, here is an auto icon. Just click it. There are 4 degrees of beautifying you can choose. And you can also see the difference before and after. As you can see. But sometimes the face of your photo may not be detected like this. It shows like face undetected, try manual adjustment. You just need to choose OK. And follow the lead to move the crosses on the eyes and the lips. 1, 2, 3, let's go. You can also see the before and after, and then save it.